When did you start cutting hair, and why did you start cutting hair?
I started cutting hair like full time 2 years ago. I got into barbering, cutting hair, friends, this and that, first out of high school, 2012, when I graduated high school and moved back to LA from Napa. My mom's a barber, so she convinced me to barbering, so that's about when I started a while back.
When did you start cutting hair and why?
I've been cutting hair for about 10 years now. Originally, I started cutting hair to get me through high school and get me through college. I first started cutting my friends in the garage, just like many other barbers have started. And then I started cutting here in the shop, and then kidding around in college, graduated college, decided I wasn't gonna pursue the career that I did in business. And I decided to go back to barber school and then carry on this trade that I really like.
How far did you get in your high school career?
Graduation, man. I just graduated high school. I'm not saying I'm the best student. I hate school. I had to go to school twice for barbering. When I got out of high school, I went. But like any other student that graduates high school, they want to make money. So I got a job right away. I quit barbering. I started working a regular job, but I hated having somebody tell me what to do. Somebody on my back, so. That's when, like, 2 years ago, I started going back into barbering. I finished, and that's what I got into it full time. So, yeah.
Do you think this is going to be your full time job, or do you think you're going to have a different job later on?
For now, no, man. For now, this job is perfect for me. I don't know. How can I say? This job's one of the best jobs I had. I come in when I want, I can work whatever hours I want. The money's great, bro. Like, I'm not saying I need money. I don't want more money. I'm good enough where I'm at. I'm perfect where I'm at. Maybe in the future, to get out, maybe open all my own shop, maybe start a school or something like that. But besides that, it's gonna stick to barbering. Like, barbering, you can have a future with it. You know what I mean? It's easy. It's 1,500 hours. You'll finish it in a year. If you want to become a teacher real bad, you're probably a little bit more than that. But besides that, not right here. You're good. Barbering, I'm good where I'm at. So besides that, no, I don't think I'll probably become something else. So I'm where I'm at.
Why did you choose this career?
Why did I choose this career? I mean, it came kind of natural to me just because of the family that I come from. My mom's a barber, my uncles, my aunts, they're all barbers. And I like the trade myself, so that's why I decided to pursue this.
Do you think this career is difficult?
This career has its challenges, mainly because of different people you deal with, different types of hairs you deal with. I wouldn't say it's very difficult. It's just like any other trade. If it's meant for you, you catch on really easy. I know there's definitely challenges throughout your career. Like I said, with different customers, different types of hair, and then learning new styles as well.
Do you think this career is difficult?
No. Barbering is like one of the easiest things if you want. If you want to do barbering like full time, a good barber, and you're really into it, you say 6 months. You'll learn how to fade, you'll learn how to do all the cuts, learn styles fast. Me personally, I had a kid really young, so I was forced to get into this really quick. So it took me less than a year to learn barbering, man. So it depends on you guys, if you guys are really interested, if you guys are really quick.